Hey everybody, this is Viren and welcome back to another Google AdWords tutorial on my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Google Play Ads. That's right, if you have an app on Google Play, you can use Google Play Ads and create app campaigns. So to get started, let me just go under campaigns and create a new campaign. Click on Universal App. Are you trying to promote an Android app or an iOS app? Let me select Android and here we'll have to look for the app. So I've selected this app, this game that I had made, and let me hit continue. Give your campaign a name. Now what you need to do is give a few text ideas, these four ideas that you will add in, and they have to be independent of each other because on a lot of platforms Google will end up showing just one or two of these texts. So make sure all these four text ideas that you enter are independent of each other. Once you're done adding the ideas, you can add a video, which is optional. I don't have a video here, so I'm not going to add one. You can add images if you want, but again, that's optional. You can upload entire HTML files for your campaign if you want, but that's optional as well. Here's how your ad is going to look like on Google Search, on Google Display Network, on YouTube, and finally on the Play Store. So these are the four places your ad's going to be displayed in, and now you can go ahead and select the location. Let the location be India, the language is English. Campaign optimization, what's our focus is install volume. I do not have any in-app actions installed yet, so install volume is the only options. What kind of users do you want to target? All users. Now let's decide on a bidding. How much am I willing to spend per install? So let me keep this at 10 rupees. Let's have a daily budget of about 200 rupees. So I'm looking at 20 installs per day. That's about it. Let me click on save and continue. And the campaign is ready. This would have looked much more better if you had added some images or videos to the campaign as well. But that's about it. You have the app install campaign ready.
And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button, comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content. If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.